don't want to hear you complaining about your job. If you own a concrete, if you own a construction job and you got a concrete truck with a pumper on it, I don't want you to complain. Because there's some jobs that have to be done in Jamaica that got to be done by rope and pulley. Oh man, can you imagine how slow that is compared to what we're used to? Back in the heyday of my construction years, it wasn't nothing to pour 200 yards before 1 o'clock and then have another pickup pour that had to be signed off before 2 o'clock, and that would be, they didn't want it to be much more than 100 yards, but that happened every day when we were pouring. And it just, yeah, this is a different world here in Jamaica. This is the footpath. You see me headed back up. It's not that steep. So if you come to Retreat Heights, you got to find this footpath.